Bessie, no, don't run off, Bessie.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming. And welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition on the PC. This is Hill, and we are here with another episode trying to find the rest of Mehrune's razor. I believe we have arrived at the correct location. We have fought off quite a few of the Forsworn and even died in the process. I'm sorry I wasn't able to get the camera rolling in time. But yes, even characters as a fantasy build such as mine can be overwhelmed and die as well. But let's go on in here and see what we can do.
You need something?
I hope we're in the right location. I'm not quite sure yet. What is this? Taproot. I'll take that.
I'm right behind you. What was that? Over here!
Wow, what is this? Ebony Helmet of the Crucible. Gains 25 points when a living victim dies, granting the soul burst power. Wow. Alright, well, definitely want to take that. Also save. I don't want to lose that.
Huh?
Now, let's see. There's no other place. Wait. Oh, here's some stairs. These Forsworn are no joke. I don't know if I want to go in there yet. Is there a... There's no pulley here. Alright, where is everybody? This looks suspicious.
What was that?
Shit. It's right here. I can't even see. Okay, come on, camera. Work with me here. I'm trying to sneak around and get the lay of the land, and then that happens. I guess I should use this enchanter, though. See if there's anything I can destroy and learn. Yes, we will learn this. Hmm. I'm just going to learn that because I'm not wearing heavy armor, so I won't wear that. All right. Saving again, and we got a chest over here. I hear fire. Alchemy increase. Now let's hope this lever doesn't... Oh, it opens that door over there. Nice. Okay, what have we got here? Some snow berries. Soul gems. This is the door that opened up. Chest and stuff up here too. Oh shit, it's a word wall. Let me learn it. Better be something good too. I got all these dragon souls. Fear, dismay. I don't know if I ever use that. What's coming, but I don't trust this guy. Just seems like when he gets all the pieces, something bad is gonna happen.
It's strange holding a hilt that isn't connected to a dagger. Oh well.
Here's the pommel stone of Mehrune's razor.
Our master craftsmen are nothing compared to the perfection of the Daedra. Look how it shines. Here's your gold, as promised. There's only the shards of the blade left to collect. Exciting, isn't it?
Why did you open this museum?
It's no secret that my family were once members of the Mythic Dawn. One of my forefathers was even chosen to assassinate Uriel Septim himself. We hid from our past for years, became tradesmen, people of coin and influence. But I realized that the Mythic Dawn's importance, our importance, to history cannot be denied. I'll see everyone in Tamriel remember that for a moment, we held the fate of the world in our hands, for good or ill. I'll just be tending the museum if you need me.
Yeah, I'm not trusting this guy at all. I mean, the way he talks, the music that's playing in the background, something sinister is going on here. All right, so we've got one more piece to gather. Now, what is this here? This looks like our destination. Crack Tusk Keep. Uh-oh, and they see me. All right, how do we get into the keep? Shoot, they're probably gonna shoot my horse. Magic just is not working for me. All right, so let's get back to Dawnbreaker and my shield.
This is the end for you.
Oh, nice move. I don't haven't learned it already, but anyhow. Oh, they don't know where we are. Oh, they're shooting Bessie! No! Attacks deal 33% extra damage. Inside. Save first. So hopefully this is where the last piece of Mehrune's razor is.
Look out!
Oh shit, I didn't even see him now. Such cowards. Look at this.
Death is what you want. You'll have it.
see somebody else? Oh yeah, look at this. What? We're both stuck behind this door. Okay, here we go. We're close.
Looking for anybody the blade? There? You want the blade?
Okay, so we did not find the blade. What the heck is going on here? All right, there's a vault key, so I'm assuming this thing must be in the vault. Wherever the vault is. I think we searched this guy. Money and healing, those are the most important things. Wait, who is that? That's not Ammons. Oh, that's the dude that ran away.
Come on!
What did I just miss?
Well, went pretty well, all things considered.
Yeah, I don't know why it is in this game. Isn't these arrows shoot blanks? I mean, I think it's pretty evident in the video that I had lined this up. I even had the slow motion going. He should have been taken down on the first shot. I'm just getting my ingredients for dinner together for tonight. Hopefully we'll make it back to Riverwood at some point. Alright, so this is where the coward ran off to. Let me get my sword back. Get our save on. Okay, open. Okay, now I had to go to first person to open the door. drink of these potions. Extra save here. Who knows who is up here? Gate. Can I activate this without setting off any traps? Lots of traps. Watch your step, Ammons. It looks like there's another thing over here. All right, so here we go. Shards of... Oh, what the... Okay, so let's... Am I poisoned now? What's going on? Let's get these shards back. Oh, hold on. There's some buttons here. Started another mission, really? Okay. I'm trying to get rid of these missions in my miscellaneous category, but now I'm only adding to it. Let's try this Canis root. Also installed a mod, I think it's called Move Damn It or Move It, whatever, something like that, that makes your companions back up when they're in your way. Oh, and of course, as I say that, he's not. Huh? Okay, there he goes. Yeah, it makes him back up.
So that very helpful, because otherwise he would just stand there. Okay. Oh, there's Bessie. Faithful Bessie. Alright, so this should be the last part, bringing him the shards. Let's go do that and see what terrible thing is about to happen. Back to Dawnstar. As I don't know about you folks, I don't trust the man, because his voice gets like really sinister, and when I give him the different pieces and there's some music that plays in the background. Alright, gonna do a save here. No telling what the heck is gonna happen next.
Keep gazing into the pommel, Jim. Not a single flaw.
I have the blade shards of Mehrune's razor.
Look at them. The legendary sharpness of a Daedric weapon. Marvelous. And here's your payment for the shards. Finally, all the pieces of Mehrune's razor are in my hands. It's time I let you in on something. There's a fourth piece.
Oh,
that scabbard in the display case. Built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly.
This sounds like a terrible idea.
You don't want to be a part of history? Fine. I'll be at the shrine if you change your mind.
I don't know, folks. What do you think? Should we go to the shrine? Doesn't look like it's that far. I was expecting him to, like, turn into the Daedric god or prince or whatever you call these things. Alright, well, since this does seem to be close enough, we'll just go on over here. Anything to get another quest notched off of our list. Oh shit, what the hell?
Killed them all that quick. Who are you?
Who in Dagon's name are you?
Who are you?
Or I'll cut you down where you stand.
I doubt that. Let's just see about that.
Huh. Suit yourself. Pay for that!
She's gonna kill me.
Oh no, another quest. Okay. arrow still kind of leading this way, though I'm not sure. I don't think... See, this is part of this other quest. I don't think this is him. Oh, boy. Yeah, probably should have... Uh-oh. More enemies? Time for a save. A skeever, really?
Wait, you a red guard attacking us? Why? Bro.
Victory is yours.
Well, you had to do it. Bessie, no! Don't run off! Bessie! Someone spooked her.
Oh, look at this. Oh, here we go with this dramatic shift in the weather. Thank you, Dolomite Weathers. Oh my god, I can't see anything. I'm probably gonna fall. So we still have not discovered that tower that this guy... Oh my god, a frost troll! Shit!
Bessie, run if you have to. It did run too. Oh, there's no telling where she ran off to. With all this fog. I hear her though. Oh, here she is. Good girl. Good girl.
I don't know if this is going to take us any closer to this tower, but here I go.
What can I do for you, friend?
This might actually be the way.
I wonder what the ancient Nords used this place for.
Watch out, these look like traps.
Dawnbreaker.
still here.
Uh-oh. Wait, Ammon, stop it! Don't let that get away. So, this is pressure plate. Let me just unlock the gate first. If I can jump. Okay. So, there's nothing in here? Three gold, that's it. Take some salt. Alright, let's keep moving. Look at the size of this thing. So this disarm shout doesn't really disarm people. I've not had any luck. That was what I was using, disarm. Doesn't seem to work. It's crazy. Synergy skill point awarded. What's that?
Everything in here seems to be about death. Burial. Crypts, funeral shrouds. It's a bit depressing.
All right, well, we can see again. Wait, what's that? Oh, fuck, a troll. right shout. That's another thing I'm noticing. My favorites sometimes disappear. Oops. All right, well, it's another troll. It's all right. The troll is dead. All right, come on. All right, folks. We finally found the shrine.
Good. You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar. And Dagon should speak to us.
I'm drawing a weapon.
Mehrune's Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. We beg you. Please, bring the blade's full glory to Tamriel again. It's not working. Why don't you give it a try? Just
me?
Put your hands on the altar.
Did I hit F5? Because I'm telling you, this isn't going to go well.
You, mortal, you are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose.
He helped me find the pieces. He deserves to live.
Only Dagon can declare if a pawn is worth keeping. I have spoken. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Silas.
I am pleased, mortal. I will give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel.
The razor as I see fit, Dagon.
Spare me your pitiful pride. You are but a tool of my ambitions, mortal. Never forget that. Place your hands on my altar one last time, and you will witness the power of Mehrune's Dagon for yourself.
And look at this fight going on in the back.
You got this troll. Looks like you need some healing.
Oh.
got you, Ammons. You get the troll.
Wouldn't you know it, folks? Now I can't get back up here to get, okay, here we go. Mehrune's Razor. Alright, so, here we go.
Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.
Okay, hold on here. I take it that he wants me to use Mehrune's Razor, but I'm sorry, I got my favorite. So we got a key to his shrine. This quest just keeps going on and on. Enchanting increased. It's funny how it looks like enchanting might be my first ability to get to 100. Take this gold. And we've got a big chest over here. These are not enchanted, though. Leave them. Another chest. Lots of gold and ebony. Okay. Okay, so this quest is finally at an end, and I'm going to stop the video here. I thank you all for watching, and I will catch you next time.